The Celtics' 10-game win streak is in jeopardy, falling behind early to Charlotte Friday night in Boston, and that's the least of the Celtics' concerns. Kyrie Irving had to leave the game after an accidental blow to the head from teammate Aron Baynes left him bloodied, and he is out for the night due to possible concussion symptoms, the team announced. Kyrie leaves the game with a bloody nose after Baynes accidentally catches him with an elbow. Celtics Rewind presented by @NissanUSA. pick.twitter.com/g1tg8gers, Celtics on NBCSB at NBCSCELTICS November 11, 2017. The Celtics were already without Al Horford in this game due to a concussion. The Celtics have been plus 15.5 points per 100 possessions better than their opponents when Irving and Horford, who have developed some real chemistry, are on the court together. Irving has led the Celtics to the best record in the East, averaging 22 points a game, and the Celtics were